Hello guys, in this video we'll see how to make the sprites move when we're actually creating a game in our touchscreen. So we can go on to events and then we can go for when space key is pressed and click on motion and choose change X block so that whenever the space key is pressed the sprite moves. So this would work only when we're actually playing a game in a computer or a laptop which has a keyboard. But how do we actually design a game which requires the sprite to move for our touchscreen? We can do that. So I'm gonna go to the sprite library and choose the sprite for today, and maybe we can go for an animal or a bird. Okay, we can choose an owl, and I'm gonna choose other two sprites which will make the owl move. So I'm gonna take two arrow keys, and before we get started I'm gonna go to the costume and remove the other directions and keep only up and the down arrow. So we'll remove the other costumes and we have got one up arrow and a down arrow today. So we'll get started off with the code. So we'll make the arrow keys move to the other sides and we'll get started with the upside movement. So I'm gonna click on the up arrow first and take when the sprite is clicked, we can broadcast a new message. So go to broadcast message and type the new message as up. So we can type up and click OK. Now this will make the owl move up. So we're gonna replicate the same for the down arrow key. So we'll choose when the sprite is clicked, broadcast a message which could be down. So I'm gonna broadcast a new message which says down and click on OK. So now we have one for up and down. So it's important that we again come back to owl and we actually add a block which is for when I receive down and when I receive up. So we're gonna drop down, select and do it up. So this is the time we actually make the blocks which could move up and down. So we can actually take change y by 10 block and put it for up and change y by 10 and make it as minus in terms of 40. So 40 for up and 40 for down. Now we'll see if this works. So whenever the user is playing a game in a mobile phone or a touch screen, so they can just click on the up arrow to make the owl go up and they can click on the down arrow to make the character or owl come down. So this is how you actually do the movement using a touchscreen. So hope you guys like the video. You can actually add in your thoughts to it. Thank you guys. See you in the next video. Bye bye.